Hey y'all, what is going on? Oh my gosh, I was craving Popeyes, y'all. Let's just get right into it. So I got an apple pie. I can't wait to try. Mac and cheese. Oh, it's hot. Ooh. And I got a chicken sandwich. And I also got a 4-piece. Oh, but they forgot my side of gravy. I gotta go back in here. Okay, I'm back. I had to get my gravy. But it's crazy because this one little cute boy that work in there, he wasn't minding his business. He gonna try to ask me for the receipt. First of all, I wasn't even talking to you. That cheesy cheese. I should have got a large. But it's hit or miss with them. But this spicy chicken just came out. So, let's see what it tastes like. But yeah, y'all. So, he gonna mind the business he paid him. Mind you, I already asked the dude that took my order because he forgot the chicken. I mean, he knew he forgot my gravy. I should have, and then he had to ask him for my receipt. I can do it and now I got it. Yeah. Like, don't be trying to. You can come by lime. Like, that is so hot. Let me set that right there. It's hot both ways. Spicy and hot. I don't think I had Popeye's chicken in forever. I'm eating this fresh. Cause I'm in this. And that Popeye's is busy. I mix that with sweet tea, lemonade, and Hawaiian punch. Y'all, this Popeyes is hitting. I picked the right day. Let me try this sandwich. I'm so greedy. Like, am I even gonna eat it all of this? I'm gonna try it with the honey mustard. I don't know if someone's got pickle. I wish it had. I should have answered to you. It'll get some type of spicy sauce on it. Everybody's honey mustard ain't good. But his mom. No. Y'all know when food is good, because I be quiet. And I just tore that whole sandwich up. Like, I left no room for crumbs. Like, I be forgetting I'm recording. I be so into the food. Like, everything is really hitting. Let me see. The biscuit is fresh, I think. I really wanted all drumsticks, but I don't know if you can specialize that. Ooh. Mm. God, this chicken is hot. Yeah, I'm sorry. I hope y'all like watching me just eat. I be tearing food up. Ooh, I'm trying to stay away from bread. But it's very difficult. It's a challenge for me to stay away from bread. It's so good. Oh, this chicken. So hot. Like, literally fresh off. This chicken is so hot, y'all. I'm steady eating it. This chicken is so hot and spicy that it got my body heated up. Ooh. I'm bringing this ten out of ten. Like, this chicken is hot, fresh. Crispy. a big strip ass. It's tender. I'm really turning up. Tell you what, I came at the right time. I think there was like one or two people ahead of me in line, and well, I was going to do the drive-through, but that became out of the question once I seen how long that line was. So I was like, let me go inside. There was only one or two people, but about time I got finished, that line should multiply. This car next to me, they've been here since I've been here. I've been got my food. Well, they was in the back. I don't know. But still. Yo. Popeyes today was a hit. Definitely a hit. That was a hit today. This Popeyes meal was busting. It was busting. It was busting, y'all. Let me know what y'all want to see me do. More videos. You know, where y'all want to see me eat at. See, that's the, he came back, but he don't got any food. All right, y'all, I'm about to be out. He must not be from here. All right, I'm out.